सो हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरीवन, वेलकम टू GRS टेक्निकल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर अप बैरियर्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। सो प्लीज़ वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल लास्ट एंड इफ यू डू लाइक दिस वीडियो डू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर इट टू योर फ्रेंड्स। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग आवर टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू कवर अप बैरियर्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। बाय दिस वर्ड बैरियर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन यू हैव ऑलरेडी गेट दिस पॉइंट दैट वॉट आर barriers of communication. Now, when there is any unwanted interference of snag in the medium of communication process, it is called as or termed as channel noise. So many times in examination it may ask define channel noise. So what you are going to write? You have to write when there is any unwanted interference of snag in the medium of communication process, it is termed as channel noise. Okay? Now, we are going to learn causes of noise, channel noise and examples, okay? So, it may ask or you have to write it your own. After writing the exam definition, you have to mention the proper examples of it, okay? Now, here we are going to learn about the causes and channel noise example. First is physical noise in the channel, okay? First is physical noise in the channel. Now, next point is use of inappropriate media. Number third, information overload. Number four, fear of superior. Okay, these are the four key points, causes and channel noise example. First is physical noise in the channel. Second is use of inappropriate media. Third is information overload. And fourth is fear of superior. Now, here we are going to learn semantic barrier. What do you understand by semantic barrier? Semantic barrier is also very important and it may ask in your examination and many times it has already been asked in examination. So, semantic barrier means limited vocabulary incompatibility between verbal and non-verbal language, and the next is wrong assumption. Okay, so in today's video we have already completed barriers of communication and I hope you have already learned perfectly. But if you are having any doubt about this, so please comment down in this video and I'm going to surely help you out. And if you have liked this video, do subscribe to our channel, like this video and share it to your friends. So students, I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, take care and revise every chapter, every lesson very carefully. So take care, bye-bye.